Slicing, sorting, and flattening arrays is just a small subset of what DartX can do. Like JavaScript's Lodash, DartX is a collection of extensions that can help you do a lot of things. To name only a few that I use the most, TimeUtils allows you to not only have duration days of 10,